How long should it take to hit 3 plates? Now, this was commented on a squat video. We'll get the same answer for a similar weight on deadlifts or 2 plates on bench. If you don't hit these within a year of training, you're doing something wrong. And I'm not trying to be insulting when I say that. I myself didn't hit all 3 within a year. It's just beginner lifters tend to get things wrong. I know I sure did. I can guarantee you if you had somebody competent giving you a program, making sure you're sleeping and eating enough, you'll be hitting those no problem. That is why I say if you don't hit it within a year, you need to reevaluate how you're doing things. It's a big reason why I advocate education for beginner lifters just as much as any other factor. And yes, I know not everybody starts in the same place. Some are bigger than others, some are naturally stronger, some have a better athletic background. But this should still hold regardless. I know some people are gonna say, what if I'm a really light body weight? Well, unless you're literally like 5'2 and you're a beginner lifter, you should be focusing on adding mass within that first year. You're gonna have basically no muscle to begin with. Why stay lean with no muscle?